Hello, this is going to be a very quick and short lecture on historical comprehension, and that's being able to get historical information from articles, documents, or artifacts. We've talked a little bit about this, but I just want to give you the details. So, historical comprehension, this is how we get historical information. And we need to look for historical information as historians. So, when looking for historical information, there are some places that we can look. We can look at articles, books, or documentaries about history. So, we may watch a documentary about medieval times and learn some information from there. But we can also look at actual documents, so old letters that were used and were actually delivered back in the historical time that we're looking at, or the constitutions or different documents that were written during that time period. We can also look at artifacts, so different objects that were found, and be able to try and answer some of the questions that we'll be looking at. So when we're asking questions, that will help us find the information that we need. So some of the questions that we should ask when we're looking at a document or an artifact or an article is, who is the author or what is the source, especially if it's a document or an article? Who was involved? So historically, who was involved in this piece of information that we're looking at? What happened? Where and when did it happen? What led to this, whatever the historical event that we're examining is? What happened because of this event? How did it change things? And what historical questions does this article, document, or artifact answer? Asking questions is a big part about being a historian. And so asking a historical question, a question that can give you an idea about what has happened, that's an important task. So it's trickier than it looks being able to ask what historical questions does this answer, but it's something that we'll get much better at and is very valuable when being a historian. So by answering these questions, it gives us an understanding of the history, and it helps us comprehend what we're looking at, whether it's article, document, or an artifact. So historical comprehension is about looking for historical information in the right places and asking the right questions.